looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one. Early morning in the dawn, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hey, yo, what's good, Nation? Dre's back in it again with another video. Today, y'all. Today is just gonna be just probably just like I'm gonna hit y'all with a vlog. I'll hit you like with a little nice little quick little lit vlog, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna hit you with some stuff that happened the week that was going on, the past week that y'all didn't see me or whatever. The past what, 4 or 3 days that I haven't been on YouTube at all, y'all. But I feel like every time y'all see me, you're like, Dre, you're always in a different environment every time we see you. Like, like, why you keep moving? Yeah, I've been making moves, y'all. I've been making the moves, y'all. So as you can see, I'm in my new studio apartment. If y'all can see that back there, you know, it is what it is. It's not small either. What I saw online, I thought it was gonna be small. It was actually pretty big right here. As you can see, this is the bed right here. All back there is the kitchen area, and down there is the floor area. Like, I have space all right there, space there in the corner, space here, space over there. You know, and I got like, you know, my whole, I'm gonna hit y'all with a probably like a tour later on or something whenever, you know, I get myself, I mean, I'm settled, but I'm not like settled. You know, I just got my internet set up and everything so I could like edit and upload you guys and hit you guys with some nice A1 quality videos. Cause like, I mean, I have the subscribers for it and I just need to, you know, push myself out there, you know what I'm saying? I need to branch out. I need to, like a tree, I can't go straight like a tree. I gotta branch out. I gotta get the branches out. Y'all probably like, Dre, what are you talking about? But yeah, if y'all are trying to wonder, like, Dre, where are you at now? Like, you keep moving, like, you went from Arizona to California. Where are you at right now? I'm still in California, y'all, but I'm not where I was, y'all. Let me lift y'all up real quick. I'm not gonna take y'all off the tripod. I'm just gonna scoot y'all down a little bit. My level, and as you can see, I am in beautiful, beautiful, sunny LA. I'm living that, I'm living that LA life, as you can see. Got that haunted house across the street. You know, remember Monster House?
Oh my god, I think I'm having a stroke.
Just try to stay calm, okay? We'll be alright if we just stay calm.
Yeah, but you can see I got LA all around. You can see it in the distance too. I got a good view. The Staples Center is on the other side of the building. But yeah, that's what is going on. So, you know what? Let me hit y'all with a quick video real quick. So, I'm a quick tour. So we come from the front door, right? As you can see right here, we have the closet area. The closet space got some shoes right there. Closet space right here, you know, got all that up there, you know, just little slight closet stuff, you know, something slight. Then over here we got the bathroom, y'all. Hits up with the bathroom action. It's not the greatest bathrooms, y'all. It's not the greatest bathroom, y'all. But I got, you know, the state of the art toilet. But how do you flush this junk? Like, how do you flush the toilet, y'all? Can the toilet even flush? But nah, bro. We got a little button right here. Watch this. Got that button touch action, you know, toilet made by Hennessy, you know, drink well. Then we got the, you know, your boys right here, got the state-of-the-art, you know, modern bathroom or whatever. You got the mirror, and I got like a little window up there. I don't know why that's there, but whatever. And we got the shower, my boys, we got the shower, you know, something slight, you know. What makes the shower great is it's kind of marble. I don't know if you can see the swirls, the design or whatever. And it has a crack right there. Y'all can see that crack? That's what makes my showers stick out and better than the other showers in this apartment. You feel me? And then we got the, you know, that trash right here. You know, laundry right there. Got the internet modem or whatever. Little table, you know, you can eat or whatever. Right here, y'all probably thinking, Dre, that's not a dining room table. I know, but I can't stick a dining room table in here. That's gonna be too much, you know. We got some mini fridge right there, some microwave, then we got some stuff up there. You got some state-of-the-art drawer action. We got the carpet. They got the bed over here. Sorry, it's a mess. I will fix that. Let me fix that right now. Ah, there we go. That is the way a bed is supposed to be, y'all. Yeah. And then over here, I got my little swivel lamp action. Swivel. And the swivel lamp life. I would swivel it for you, but I have to use two hands, and I only have one hand right now. It's free, as y'all can see right now. And then, you know, y'all know the average ordinary posters, and then the hats. Of course, I gotta wear the hats. Hey, I have one missing right there. Where is my hat? I think it's on my head. Yep, it's dirt. It is on my head. Y'all seen it. That was lame. I won't do that again. And then the TV right there. I got a chair right there that I was sitting on. Then, you know, the beautiful view of LA, y'all. The beautiful, except Monster House over there. But yeah, so that's what's going on. Yeah, that's what's been going on, y'all. I've been in the move. Like, the videos that y'all... Let me scoot down to y'all level. The videos that y'all seen were videos that are pre-recorded or whatever back in the past. And then, you know, I just wanted to push them out there. Because, like, I've been busy with trying to do the move. And then trying to register for classes for school or whatever. And yeah, so I'm just a college student living in LA. I'm going to Los Angeles Film School, if y'all didn't know, so I can like make my videos like greater than they are. Like, I want to bump the quality of my videos. I want to like make my videos. I don't know if I can do it with this camera, but maybe make my videos like cinematic or whatever. And I want to get a new camera as well. But yeah, but like I'm saying, like, the quality is gonna be off the charts, y'all. Gonna be off the charts, and y'all will see more vlogs. Cause I'm in California, I feel like, you know, vlogging. I feel comfortable, y'all. I feel very, very comfortable with vlogging here. And like other places, no, like probably Florida. But yeah, that's the only two places I feel like really comfortable vlogging. I mean, this is like, come on now, a lot of YouTubers live in California, especially in LA. So yeah, we're gonna make things work, make things great. Like, y'all be like, damn, Dre, like, what's going on? But yeah, y'all would know. So you know what we like to say at the end of all of our videos. I'm gonna wrap it up for today. Make sure you wear something nice and you'll be all right. Success is key. Major, success is keys. Major, and we out.
That's all, folks.
Do you watch them? Don't run out of time.